I peeked in to say goodnight, and then I heard my child in prayer, and for me some scarlet ribbon, scarlet ribbons for her hair. If I live to be 100, I will never know from where. Lovely scarlet ribbons, scarlet ribbons for her
hair. Fox went out on a chilly night, prayed for the moon for to give him light, prayed many a mile to go that night before he reached the town, oh, town, oh. Town, oh, many a mile to go that night before he reached the town, oh. Ran till he came to a great big bin where the ducks and the geese were put therein, saying, a couple of you gonna grease my chin before I leave this town, oh. Town, oh, town, oh, a couple of you gonna grease my chin before I leave this town, oh. Grabbed the gray goose by the back of the neck, throwed a duck across his back, he didn't mind her quack, 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 and the legs all dangling down, oh, down, oh, down, oh, he didn't mind her quack, 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 and the legs all dangling down, oh. Old Mother Fuffa-Fuffa jumped out of bed, out of the window she popped her head, crying, John, John, the great goose is gone, and the fox is on the town, oh, town, oh, town, oh, crying, John, John, the great goose is gone, and the fox is on the town, oh. Johnny went to the top of the hill, blowed his horn both loud and shrill. Foxy said, I better flee with the kill, or they'll soon be on my trail, oh, trail, oh, trail, oh. Foxy said, I better flee with the kill, or they'll soon be on my trail, oh. The little ones, 8, 9, 10, they said, Daddy, better go back again, cause it must be a mighty fine town, oh. They said, Daddy, better go back again, cause it must be a mighty fine town, oh. Fox and his wife, without any strife, cut up the goose with a fork and a knife. They never had such a supper in their life, and the little one chewed on the bones, oh, bones, oh, bones, oh. They never had such a supper in their life, and the little ones chewed on the bones, oh, bones, oh, bones, oh, bones, oh. Joshua, 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 Joshua,
once Jericho,
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 Joshua, once Jericho,
Joshua,
once Jericho,
Joshua,
once Jericho, Joshua,
once Jericho,
Joshua,
once Jericho,
Joshua, once Jericho,
Joshua,
once Jericho,
and the balls came a tumbling.
Jericho, Jericho,
Jericho, Jericho,
Jericho,
Jericho, Jericho, and the walls came a-tumbling down. You can talk about your king of Gideon, talk about your king of Saul, but ain't nobody like a Joshua in the battle of Jericho.
Joshua with the battle of Jericho, Jericho,
Jericho,
Joshua with the battle of Jericho, and the walls came a-tumbling down. Joshua fit the battle of a Jericho. Joshua fit the battle of a Jericho.
Joshua fit the battle of a Jericho.
Joshua fit the battle of a Jericho.
Joshua fit the battle of a Jericho.
Joshua fit the battle of a Jericho.
Joshua fit the battle of the walls came tumbling down. Joshua fit the battle of Jericho. Joshua fit the battle of Jericho. Joshua fit the battle of Jericho. The walls came tumbling down. You can talk about the king of Gideon. You talk about the king of Saul. But ain't nobody like a Joshua boy at the battle of the Jericho. Oh, 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 oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh,
bring your dancing shoes with you tonight?
Oh, I wear my low cuts continually. You never can tell where I might bump into Fred Astaire and have to lay a few new capers.
See,
there. Would you care to join us in a little tipsickery there, Andy?
Well, now, wait a minute, Keith. Now, where'd you get this kingfish? You've been hanging around with Dean Martin, hasn't he?
Well, I don't know about the tipsickery. Is it trickery?
No, not at all.
Not trickery at all.
Matter of fact, it's a little on the early Shirley Temple style.
Early Shirley Temple. Well, I can... My old racket.
Yeah. You fellas like this as well as dancing?
It's working.
When did you work?
Pull now. You're a regular Arthur Murray.
Captain says I should smile more. Dancing long, Dad?
About 30 seconds.
This is early Shirley Temple?
Yeah, this is it.
Looks more like late George Raft. Back to the gym.